So here we are down the basement to talk about heating systems. So on my left right here, we have one of two systems which this house has. We have a gas system and electric system. But basically, this is the gas mini boiler. It is 96.2% efficient, so it basically heats the water instantaneously to be used either in the house for heating water in the house, or it provides heat for the house. So in the water, when it heats it, it can either be used to heat the floor in the basement here, so we have radiant floor heating, which makes this basement very, very comfortable. It drives out the moisture, gives you a nice even heat through the entire basement. But the rest of the house has forced air heating. So basically what we do is we take the hot water from here, and we put it through a coil, which is in the air handler next to me here, and that delivers the warm air to the rest of the house. Now, because we're using water as a fluid to move the heat around the house, you have to have a series of pumps which do that. So directly behind me right here are our pumps which deliver the hot water to the floor or to the air handler that we have right beside me. And that is associated with a solar hot water heating system. So on the back of this house, we have a flat plate solar collector, which is basically taking the sun's energy, converting it to heat, and heats the water when the sun is available. A solar hot water heating panel can provide about 50% of a home's hot water need. The other heating system that we have is actually outside. And it looks like your normal air conditioner that most homes would have. But this is a very, very different air conditioning system. It's called an all-climate heat pump. And it can cool during the summertime, very, very high efficiency cooling, like your air conditioning system does. But in the wintertime, it reverses itself. It's a heat pump. And it can take heat out of the air at minus 25 degrees centigrade and convert that into hot air inside your house through a heat pump process. And so for every unit of electricity that it uses to run the pumps, the fans, and the compressor inside the unit, it can give you up to 3 units of heat, 300% efficient, at minus 10. And it can heat down to minus 25 and still be 200% efficient. That's really quite amazing what it can do, and will provide a really good high efficiency energy source for homeowners in the near future.